it's Friday. That means it's time for the Friday Five. And this week, the topic is the songs from bands that are going to be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. But just for the record, the bands that are going to be inducted are ELO, Joan Baez, Journey, Pearl Jam, Tupac Shakur, who's not even rock and roll, like, it's hip-hop. So I don't really understand that. And then the band Yes. And I was really only familiar, to be honest, with Journey, Pearl Jam, and Joan Baez. So I had to learn about some of these others in order to make my list. So that was kind of fun. And I think I came up with a pretty good list. And I mean, Journey, how the heck did it take this long? That's the big question. Oh my gosh. And I mean, Steve Perry's vocals, I know they still tour, but I've never been inclined to see them without Steve Perry. His vocals are just so great. And you know, it just wouldn't be the same. And then Pearl Jam, I'm not super into sort of that metal kind of sound, that harder sound, but Eddie Vedder is a good songwriter. I have already done Don't Stop Believing, which I think is probably Journey's best song, but I think that Open Arms is just such an amazing sort of belt, hard rock belt song. It's so good. It's such a hard song to sing. Oh my gosh. And he does a great job with it. And then Joan Baez. So Diamonds and Rust is her most famous song, and she's great. She was a great songwriter. Right along with Bob Dylan and just that whole sort of generation. I can't believe it's taken this long for her too as well. It's kind of crazy. But there you go. Congratulations to getting inducted into the Hall of Fame. And hopefully we get lots of great music from all of you coming up soon. So thanks so much. Please subscribe to my channel, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!
Diamonds and rust.